Welcome to the fifth and final round of the Whiteline Tarmac Rally Sprint Series. It's been very heavy on and off rain today. We have a full field tonight and a wet track, so it's going to make things very interesting. Let's check out some of the action. So as you can see, we've had a fair bit of rain tonight. We've paused the racing for a minute to allow the track to clear, and we'll get back to racing soon.